Greetings from the moon. Nice, huh? But it's as magnificent here as it is challenging. Oh, yes. Look, my colleague out there, well, he's struggling with something you might not expect. Dust. But this isn't like any dust you've seen on Earth. No. Let me show you. This dust clings to everything. It's sharp, electrostatically charged, and impossible to brush off. Worse still, it damages our suits with tiny jagged particles. Under the microscope, moon dust looks just like shattered glass. So it can infiltrate our suits and harm our lungs. And yes, out there, that's a serious problem. And not just for us. Dust clogs radiators, jams rovers, and even blocks solar panels as well. On the moon, dust can bring entire systems to a halt. It interferes with measurements and drains power. It's a constant threat to our mission. An idea. Using opposite charges to lift dust away. And that's where the Duster Project comes in. Scientists across Europe are studying moon dust to understand its behavior, but there is a catch. Lunar dust doesn't behave the same everywhere. It's constantly changing, depending on the surrounding conditions. The Duster team develops instruments to measure these conditions and determine the charge of the dust, as well as the potential needed to remove or attract the dust. And by using the opposite charge, one can finally clean up the dust. It's simple, but it works. Understanding moon dust could unlock solutions for other airless worlds, from asteroids to distant moons. With Duster, we are tackling one of the moon's toughest challenges to make future missions safer for astronauts and equipment alike. The moon is just the beginning.